Okay, so I'm using the curve of my hand when I'm doing this. That's because I'm left-handed, so it's easy for me to do it this way around. Whereas these are fairly straight, so they won't be too bad. But if they were curved that way, I'd have to turn my board around. So I've got the curve of my wrist, the natural kind of curve. So if you're right-handed and you're doing this one, turn it around. Just make sure you know which way it's going, though. But yeah, turn the board around and try it that way around. You might find it a little bit easier. Let's pop another one in there. Okay, what I might do is just have one overlapping, and then that would be about it then, because they're all too much samey at the moment on there. Yeah,